Where's that at?
Did you go on his ring?
No.
I think she got on the ring. Fucking serious. A post. What? Good shit. Nice. Oh shit. I would have pissed my pants. That was a fucking nice ass shot. whooping her ass. Wow. I wouldn't get a hold of that ball. Hell no, I don't want to see what you're fucking seeing. Hope check. What the fuck? You serious? Thank you. got a fucking ramp in front of me. I got fucking redeflected and shit. Fire the fucking golf club at the caddy. Shit. I can't dig myself out of this fucking hole. That's 3+5. I can't get fucking 5 birdies just a time. What am I having fun out with shit? It's all good. I think he can get bad luck too. Whoa. Hit the post! Okay. Holy shit. You really want me to putt this fucking far? This doesn't even fucking reach the thing. I'm about to. Holy shit. Go, go. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god. That fucking sucks, and that was gonna sick ass fuck. Oh yeah, man. Yeah, I learned, you gotta learn how to use the, clubs, and then you'll fucking get good at it. And then you have to watch the wind direction and all that shit. Make sure. This should be an easy birdie for everybody. I take back what I just said. Holy shit. He was able to play that? I must have hit it in front of you if I'm fucking still on land. Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'm
doing
morning
shift. I would love to go out there on a weekly race. Look at all that cabbage.
Oh, what's going on for the end of the month?
Well, I gotta get a... Wait, what is this? I can't do the firecracker.
Alright.
If I'm able to do it, because I'm gonna do the fourth.
You're able to do the fourth?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, we got a firecracker.
Well, if I had a job, I'd say yeah, but I don't.
I put you on battery. I'm like,
maybe hit Fremont one Friday night.
I'll pull Fremont.
I'd say probably by an hour or so from us. I'd have to map it, you know, it could be a lot longer.
I'll map it real quick. It
could be a lot farther, maybe like 4 hours.
What next is Addison? Addison.
Yep.
Well, so we could just still be Addison and
Addison. Hit them both up.
Hit them both up.
Well, let Matt know too, because he'll come meet us. Yeah, 50 seconds.
Maybe not. That's a long time. That is just from my home for 3 hours.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Fremont,
yep. I think Fremont is closer.
So do I. Right.
Yep. Because if there's nothing going on, like in the Outlaws or the All-Stars that week, you'll find a lot of them up at Fremont and Attica.
Yeah. Yeah, we're not even going there either.
Where's that at?
Dude's about to say.
Oh, shit.
3 hours. Dude, Attica and Fremont are literally 6 minutes apart.
6 minutes apart?
They're not far, just from my house to Attica, 3 hours is 6 minutes. From my house to Fremont is 3 hours.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. So they're not far from the city. Alright, that's definitely it. So I'll keep the price.
Where, sir? Or is that, they run Saturdays?
They run Saturdays, I think.
So that'd be a good hour and a half, 2 hour drive. Cause that's up past Pine Bethune. Cause then you get up there, you get fucking Raceway 7, Sharon.
Yeah, I was gonna say, if you went through the firecracker, you can come up that weekend.
We'll see what's up. Is money tight?
Well, it's one more person, and we just,
I got you. Fuck, if we can even fucking go up to North Park and go go-kart racing.
Alright, or that.
Or find Schaefer Speedway. I think those are what you have to own your own go-kart for that.
Actually, I talked to him once, I've actually met him in Athens early, talking once, and that was the night I went to Eldora with Boston. It was a Saturday night. It was a search for a game lesson, and I met Danny that Sunday.
They race Friday night, but they could have changed.
They race Friday.
The chair went Saturday. That's what's funny though, because they used it. Cause that's where I used to fucking, anytime I went there, I always seen that Chuck Frank out there. I like to get a touch of the hand up, but that's like 5-6 hours away. That's down, that's in Fossey country.
We don't get money?
I don't think.
We did something we did that we